In this tutorial, I'm going to show you a simple demonstration of MotionBend, a video stabilization plugin for Final Cut Pro 10 and Motion. MotionBend gives you control of the look of the camera work and how the frame border is processed, because any stabilization done in post means the border will become visible. Drop MotionBend onto the clip and click Analyze Motion. If you have burnt-in subtitles or graphics, click on the Detect Subtitles option first. MotionBend detects intentional camera motion events. There are options for smoothing only, to prioritize smoothing between motion events, or to reduce processing for border visibility. Rendering options allow you to choose a natural border for a forensic stabilization look, or to hide borders by cropping, zooming, or completion, which uses other frames to fill in the border. More detailed motion editing can be performed in MotionBend standalone and imported into the plugin. The batch processor can automate analyzing multiple clips, ready for import. MotionBend is more flexible and gives better results than the built-in stabilization. For more information, please see motionbend.com.